Hey guys, Rick Fish back here again. Did a video last week and a guy was asking me, how does it read in deeper water? I did a video in 8 foot of water. Well, here's twice as deep, 16 foot of water on my Mega 360. It's a blowed out bridge. You can see where the supports used to be that went across the channel here. That's where the end of the bridge was, here and here. And the creek channel went right through here. That's out to, the range is at 100, setting in 17 foot of water. Pretty clean.